Warda used to love Farouk. She didn't used to love Ardi. So that's on. So next, that's used to, and then next to be plus used to. But it's different meaning. So used to it means like dulu saya pernah begitu. I'm used to is different meaning, like terbiasa. I'm used to love Warda. Saya terbiasa. I'm used to love Warda. Saya terbiasa mencintai Warda. Okay, next is, yeah, I think you know it. Okay, next is both and.
Kita ni? Ada tu best friend. Bikin kalau video.
Oh, mau kerja?
Nggak, bikin kalau video. Gimana sih mau kirim makan contoh?
Di sini di borong. Kata puli.
Kita juga ada.
Hah?
Iya, ada video.
Bagaimana? Ini itu.
Bahasa Inggris ke baruan.
Oh. Suruh video. Nah, tugas udah?
Iya. Both and. So both it means both of them, both are married. Both of them, both and so both, like for example both kids, both kids Maruf, both girlfriend, both Maruf's girlfriend are sexy. And then both and that's the both of you just use like that, explain like both like this, both Maruf's girlfriend. So explain that Maruf's girlfriend is two. Maruf's girlfriend is two. Now both Maruf's girlfriend are sexy. That's, and then next both of is like like Ichang saw both of them. Maruf love both of them. So that means I love both of these two girls, Warda.
Yeah.
Warda and Tit. Sensor. So that's the example for both of, and then both and. For example, like both Maruf and Warda love each other. That's okay. Next, either or, and neither nor. Either or. Okay, either or is for positive sentence, neither nor is negative sentence. So either or, double lagi. You can either go or either it is like either or, neither nor. Okay. Either is for positive. So if that negative, just use neither or neither nor. So either or, for example, like you can either go or stay. Negative sentence like neither you can either go either or you can either go or stay can either go or stay either Ali or Sally can take you home like Ali atau Sally bisa membawa kamu pulang either you or I am mad why are kau atau saya gila. Either you or he likes to go. You or he likes to go. Why this? Likes. Likes not like because likes explain that tertuju pada you and he and then next neither nor for example like neither Ali nor Ahmad likes football that's you think that why yeah. But you think that's the right sentence is neither Ali nor Rahman doesn't like football. I tell you, so I told you that was wrong. Completely wrong. If you use neither nor, you don't have to use that like don't. You don't have to. You don't have to use that because, for example, like either if became negative sentence, plus n is mewakili not n mewakili not so. If you use neither Ali nor Ahmad likes football, don't use doesn't neither Ali nor Rahmat doesn't like football. That's wrong. Right is neither Ali nor Ahmad likes football. Okay. So next weather. So I will go weather word weather ini it means like apakah baik atau for example like weather apakah I don't know whether she's going Wanda is going to my party. Saya tidak tahu apakah Wanda akan pergi ke pesta saya.
Maksudnya pesta perkawinan.
Iya.
Sebab bunuh diri.
Ya. So that's for apakah for another example, I'll go with her or not. Wanda goes. I'll go. Saya akan pergi baik Wanda. Oh. I'll throw the party whether or not he comes
so whether or not Wanda comes, I'll throw the party. Whether or not Wanda comes, jadi saya akan mengadakan pesta baik Wanda datang atau tidak. Explain baik and atau. So next, so to neither either. In this case, so to is for. So to is used for what? So to is used for what? So to is used for so to neither so to is used for positive sentence and neither either for negative sentence. So to go ya. So to me so to go ya. No. So to. So to is like
for this example.
Maruf likes Maruf likes Wanda and so does Maruf like Wanda so do Wanda or you can use Wanda change Maruf love Wanda and so do Wanda and then another positive example Wanda love Maruf and Maruf do too
it's okay
and Maruf too. But for the negative, for negative sentence, it's just like Wanda doesn't love Ardi, and neither do Ardi. Ardi doesn't love Wanda. Mary doesn't, and Wanda doesn't too. That's for
think this the cetek the cetek cetek the teko lesson the cetek lesson the next each every it's this is the okay for example like each student has a textbook. So each is for two someone or some things more or two more or two someone more. Every is all of it but every is higher level than each, like each what means like each is much same like much and many, but every is like a lot of. Yes. So for example, like each student has a textbook. Each of us won a prize, but for your notebook, okay. Each just 2 orang lebih. Each yang membedakan the difference is each 2 orang lebih. Every is 3 orang lebih. So each like word, every word in dictionary is important. So each important notebook is every is higher level than each. Connects each other one another. Each other and one another.